Good morning, Dos Vivos Buffaloes. Today is Thursday, May 6, 2021. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good morning, Dos Rios Buffaloes. This is Dr. Thompson, and time for another Thompson Thursday. Today is Thursday, May 6th, 2021. We have one birthday today, so big shout out to Luke Beckman, fifth grader in Mr. Wyman's class. Hope you are having a great day. For lunch today, we are having pizza from Domino's, so hope everyone enjoys that. Have a couple of topics I want to share with you. One, I have a construction update for you. And two, I want to talk a little bit about saying goodbye. It is the end of the school year, and we just have a couple of weeks left, and so we'll talk a little bit about that too. I am coming to you today from room 4 in the primary wing, and a number of classrooms in our building have already started undergoing construction and renovations. So I just want to give you a quick visual of what that looks like in this room. So you can see that all the ceiling tiles have been removed. The lights are kind of hanging down. And that means that the construction guys need to have access to the ceiling in order to do some new wiring work and to change out the duct work for our heating and air conditioning. So each room is going to be getting a new heating and air conditioning unit so that in the wintertime we can be warm and in the summertime we can be cool. And just have a comfortable temperature year-round. We'll also be getting new paint throughout the classes on the carpet. All that has been removed in this room because we'll be getting new carpet and baseboard as well. The old air conditioning units will be going away, and in the corner of your classrooms where this wood box is, we will have new air conditioning units installed. So it's going to look different, it's going to feel different, be more comfortable, be more quiet, and just be a better learning environment all around for students. I also mentioned I want to talk a little bit about saying goodbye. And so in just a couple of weeks, we're going to have some celebrations. We've got Field Day, and it's an exciting time of year, but it also can be a real emotional time of year that sometimes causes anxiety for others. We have a whole grade level of fifth graders that we are excited for them to move on to middle school. They are growing up. They have been our school leaders this year, and we know that next year, fourth grade is going to be taking their spot as fifth graders, and they'll be our new school leaders. And that change sometimes causes a little stress or anxiety. And when we say goodbye, knowing that Dos Rios may no longer be our home, I want you to know you always have a home here at Dos Rios. Many of you have siblings, and we want you to be able to come back on positive terms when you come back to visit us. So think about things in the next couple of weeks, how you want to be remembered, how you're going to finish strong. It's okay to have a range of emotions, that some days you might be excited to be able to move on to the next big thing, and other days you might be a little sad, and it's kind of hard to think about change and doing things differently at a new school. So it's okay. We are excited for all the positive changes that are going on here at Dos Rios, and next week we'll give you another update on our construction. So have a Buffalo-rific day.